Hi everyone, welcome back to The Chosen One by Ashley. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, thank you so much for joining. Thank you so much for your support. Today, I would like to pray for everyone. Today's prayer is, God help us out. Give us your strength to keep speaking the truth. Open our eyes, restore us. Let's pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you for waking us up. We thank you for life, health, and strength. Lord God, we ask, Father, that you restore us. We ask, Father, that you make us new. We ask, Father, that you open our eyes, Father. We ask, Father, that you remove any depression, any negative thoughts. Lord God, we ask, Father, that you strengthen us. We ask, Father, that you give us the strength, Father, to move on in our life. We ask, Father, that you just help us, Father, to understand your will. We ask, Father, that you guard our heart, guard our mind. We ask, Father, that you help us, Father, to stay focused on you. We ask, Father, that you just help us, Father, to move and do your will. We ask, Father, that you just open our eyes, Father, to see the truth in front of us, Father. We ask, Father, that you just change us, Father, and make us new in you, Father. Anything that we said or done to anyone, we ask, Father, that you forgive us. We ask, Father, that you make us new. We ask, Father, that you allow your strength, your power, to be on us, Father, everywhere we go. We ask, Father, that you forgive us, Father, for the things that we have done in our past. We ask, Father, that you restore our health, restore our mind, restore our strength. We ask, Father, that you allow us to do your will and not our will, Father. Allow us to get things done, Father. Allow us to repent for the things that we did against you. Help us, Father, to be forgiven. Help us, Father, to be new. Help us, Father, to understand that your will is important in our life than what we want to do or what we want to think. Help us, Father, to do what you want us to do. Help us, Father, give us the strength to move on. Help us, Father, to understand that your will is better for our life because you say you have a plan and a future and you are not here to harm us, but you are here to give us life. We ask, Father, that you just do whatever you need to do in us, Father. We thank you and we praise you. In Jesus' mighty name, I ask, Father, that you heal the sick, the poor, fix everyone's situation. I ask, Father, that you turn it around and work it out for our good. I ask, Father, that you allow us to be the light in this world and help us, Father, to be forgiven. Lord God, I ask, Father, that you answer my prayer for everyone. And I ask, Father, that you just help us, Father. Anything that I forgot to say, Father, please remember us. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen and amen. God bless you. Remember to say your prayers. Do not give up. Pray about all things. Jesus loves you and I love you as well. God bless. Thank you for watching. Have a great, beautiful day. Stay blessed.